Today I would like to talk about stool consistency. I do this all the time in clinic, so let's go for it. Type 1 essentially is constipation. It's where you get these really hard small rocks that comes out like the Maltesers chocolates. Type 2 is when all these Maltesers chocolates melt and join together to become a hard big chunk of it, and it's quite difficult to pass. Type 3 is basically like a hot dog sausage, where it has smooth surface and not too hard, not too soft. Type 4 is when it is really thin and like these sausages here, and it comes out quite nicely. Type 5 is these long thin sausages comes out in small chunks, fluffy chunks. And type 5 is basically semi-liquid with small amount of solid bits in it. And type 7 is where diarrhea happens, completely watery hot chocolates.